Hello and welcome to Team Sonic Racing. We're listening to Kevin Wilson. So enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
I'm revved up and ready to roll.
Through holidays were dragging on. He was getting really bored. And his mama started popping pills. She was climbing up the wall. So when he asked her could he go across the building site and play, she just popped another pill and just said, "Don't get in the way." So he chucked his little toolbox in his billy car and left, while his mum knocked up a couple of Lakewood Valleys in bed. She needed all the help she could with the holidays, but the pills and powders weren't enough when he got back from play and said,
"I want to be a fucking builder when I grow up.
On. Very first day at school, and a sweet young teacher straight from college, her first day there too. His mum and Miss Brown chatted about living out there in the scrub, and how he'd grown up with the shearers, and how he'd done it pretty rough. But he could cull and crutch and dip and dab, though he was only six. "But I think it's best to warn you," she said. "He swears a little bit." "I'll keep me eye on him," Miss Brown promised. "He can be my helping hand. And I'm sure we'll be the best of friends now, won't we, little man?"
He didn't even raise his eyes. He just bit his bottom lip and shuffled sand with his new shoes and said, "I don't give a shit."
Right, I'll end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And Sonic will be back tomorrow. And until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.